Rockford police shut down a busy intersection because of a crash. It happened at State and Mulford around 3:40 this afternoon. Police asked residents to avoid the area. We'll have more information once it's available on our website, mystateline.com.